Hey guys, this is Teresa from the Blind Spot, and I want to know how you looking. Guys, I'm still getting situated. I got the names of the list of the people. Y'all come on, get in the room. How y'all doing today? All right, it's looking like y'all may have to catch this on the replay. Hey, how you doing? Thank you for joining. I'm still getting set up, y'all, because this is my battery is low, so I'm gonna have to go and get my charger. Hold on, I'll be back, y'all. I got some people. Are y'all enjoying the music? Let me turn it down. Of course, I'm always having technical difficulties. Hey, Steve. Hey, Paula. Oh, y'all, Paula, she was my best friend way back in the day. Mm-hmm. Paula, you remember when we used to go walking? Oh, we used to turn Cavalier Manor up with Sinise Cuffy. I'm coming, y'all. I forgot I had given my grandson my ring light, and I didn't go get the other one yet, but y'all, these are all of the people who I got. A lot of them, I didn't even fold them up, so y'all gonna have to bear with me for a second. I promise y'all I was trying to be on time, just didn't happen that way. I'm talking about with the folding of the names. I had to get my tripod, y'all. I'm glad y'all came on to say hey and to see who won. I want to tell y'all about some other stuff because I'm not going to be on here long. But I did want to share. Oh, excuse me. Hold on, y'all. I'm just doing the most right now. Okay, how about if I just hold the phone? And next time I'll be better prepared. Can y'all hear me? Thumbs up if y'all can hear me. Y'all can hear me? Yes? Can y'all hear me? No? I can't tell. Well, anyway, I'm going to go ahead and get started. Okay, thank you. Thank you for the thumbs up that y'all can hear me. Y'all, I apologize. I've been running around all day. The boys are gone now. They went home. I guess about, close to 2 o'clock. So, I've been doing everything, doing the most. So we're gonna go ahead, guys. I want to go ahead and say thank you guys so much, because the only reason why I'm doing this is because of my eye journey, and I appreciate you guys following me and keeping up with me, and you know, giving me kudos, and I'm sure there's going to be some constructive criticism, more of that to come, and I'm all open for that because nobody is perfect. I'm new at this, and I'm sweating like I don't know what, but everybody has a story. It just depends on if you want to tell it or not. Now, I do want to tell y'all this. Like I was saying this morning on my live, I'm folding up these names with one hand, y'all. I was checking my analytics, my back house analytics, just to try to see what kind of stories y'all want to hear. So I'm going to be loading y'all up. I'm being real strategic because I have to go to court next month, guys. I have to go to court on the 5th of November, trying to reclaim some of my property. Well, I'm gonna tell y'all about it because I'm gonna go live when I feel it's when I feel it's time to go live with the whole situation. But yeah, so y'all want to hear it? I'm gonna tell you about it. But it's always gonna be a message because women. I'm gonna need y'all to pay a closer attention to the people who got their mask nailed on, screwed on, glued on, duct taped on, all of that. Pay attention. I never wanted to get married to start with. I'm gonna just start with that. Either time. But now I find it that I'm not opposed to the idea, but I know it's going to be a better go for me next time because no, I done seen too much where through relationships where, you know, people just ain't coming in with the right intention. And a lot of people on here really don't know that much about me, but a lot of people do. So the people who do, y'all know what I'm talking about. Yeah, but I'm gonna be getting into it all since y'all want to hear it all. Y'all know I always been real private, so I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna just say it all once and for all. Oh, y'all didn't tell me my bra strap was showing. Okay, all right, y'all. I got all the names folded up with one hand. I'm sweating like I don't know who. I got all the ceiling fans, the AC, everything on, but it's all good. Y'all see my lady? She's tall. See how tall she is? She's solid wood. Oh. Ooh, it took 4 people to bring that in the house. I had it for years, though. All right, so I'm tossing up the names. I got the names right here. Uh-oh, lost a couple. For the $100 giveaway, I am, whoever the winner is, I don't know if it's a person who is on Facebook Live on the blind spot or if it's going to be one of my YouTube followers, because I do intend to let the YouTube followers know who the winner of the $100 giveaway is. I am going to need your Cash App. That's going to be my method. Oh, y'all, I'm hot because I've been rushing. But that's going to be my method of payment. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm just going to pick one. I wish I had one of the boys here to select, but I'm going to just go ahead. I'm going to mix them up again, and I'm going to just pick one person. And the person, I got it, y'all. Uh-oh, I got it right here. Let me see. I'm going to need your Cash App. Because I had people from Africa and Philippines and everywhere, guys, on Facebook and on Instagram and on YouTube that are following me. And I am just so happy. Thank you, Mia. I'm going to need your help, girl, because I'm going to need a name generator, but this is my first giveaway. I'm going to be better from here on out. But anyway, the person who answered the correct vaccine, I took the Pfizer. That person is B. Lagao. B-E-A-L-A-G-A-O. I think this might be one of my Filipino subscribers or one of the African subscribers. I don't know. B-E-A-L-A-G-A-O. She is the winner of the $100 giveaway for this first giveaway. Whoo, y'all. I got to show y'all something because I'm going to have a second giveaway. I want B to get in contact with me. B, inbox me. Message me some kind of way. I will try to get in contact with you as well. I'm walking around, y'all, because walking give me a little bit of breeze. So we got 500, y'all. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate you all. So, sorry for the glitch. Now, the The second giveaway, I'm starting going right into it. I'm going right into it. The second giveaway is for when I get to, we're going to double it up. So since we're going to double it up, Steve, shut up. I am not cash apping you. I'm cash apping B. Hey, Joan, I was rooting for you because, girl, you were doing everything. Y'all, let me tell y'all about one of my subscribers, Joan. Joan, she's from the Philippines. She's been following me. She's been sending me messages and commenting, sharing, and helping people to subscribe. Thank you so, so much, Joan. I still want you to send me your Cash App because I saw what you've been doing and I appreciate it. So send me your Cash App too. I'm going to keep that personal, guys, because this was unexpected. So, but I just want to tell Joan, thank you, thank you, thank you so, so much. Please, guys, follow me on YouTube. I have 51 YouTube subscribers. And you're welcome. I have 51 subscribers to my YouTube. I would like for you to follow, subscribe, like, share the Facebook page and as well as my YouTube channel. And on Instagram. On Instagram, my handle is TheBlindSpot1313. Let me plug my phone back in. I forgot. Oh, my phone is usually always dead. On Facebook, y'all know it's The Blind Spot. Thank you so much, Joan. Send me your Cash App, Joan. On Facebook is The Blind Spot. And on YouTube is The Blind Spot with Teresa. Now, for my next giveaway, I'm doubling up because guess what? I'm shooting for 1,000 followers. We're at halfway there. So I'm going to need 500 more. And I'm going to keep going up until I get to the number that I want, and especially when I get to the number that I want on YouTube. It's a method to this. So the next giveaway, y'all gonna have to help me out. Y'all gonna have to decide how fast I get there. If y'all are liking, commenting, sharing, thumbs up, thumbs down, hot, mad, I don't care what you do. Be interactive with me, please. I appreciate it. But anyway, my next giveaway is gonna be when we get to 1,000 subscribers. I'm sorry, 1,000 followers. And since I'm asking for the double up, I'm going to have to double up on the money. So I'm looking for an additional 500 followers on The Blind Spot. Now, what you're going to have to do is guess my dog's name, my new dog that I haven't gotten yet, that have my breeder haven't even bred yet. If something happened to the litter, I hope that it doesn't. If somebody guessed it, I'll still cash out the person. But the dog hasn't been bred yet. But I'm going to give you a clue because it might be a little tough if I just give y'all just like the blanket thing. Because you guys know that one of the loves and the passions of my life is music. I love love, 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 love music. I don't go a day, not one, without music. So my dog's name has to do something with music. So to kind of cut that down significantly for you, because it's too many people out here for y'all to be trying to guess what I have decided to name my new dog. It has something to do with this guy right here. Y'all, we don't even need to discuss who this person is. If you don't know who this person is, unfollow me. No, don't. I need you. I need you. This is the book. I had this one for Prince. I have the one for Aretha Franklin, Michael Jackson, Luther, Whitney. I have all of the magazines, you know, Lifetime, Essence, whatever. The one with Barack Obama, all of that. I love commemorative magazines. So, my new dog's name has something to do with this guy. That's about going to be pretty much all I'm going to give you, because y'all can do some research. Y'all can probably come up with a lot of stuff. It may not be the obvious, though. If you're not a fan of Prince, you might not get it. If you are a fan of Prince, you might. I'm a fan of Prince. Back in the day, I was talking to my daughter. You know, she just turned 41 on the 6th. I was telling her about the dog's name, and I was telling her the clue that I was going to give you guys. And so we were talking about some of the Prince songs that, of course, she was a very little girl. I told her, I said, you might want to go and listen to that one again, baby, because I think you got it wrong. You know, Prince was off the charts with his sexuality and his songs and, you know, things of that nature. But anyway, so it has, the dog's name has something to do with this guy. It could be a song. It could be anything dealing with him. And that's all I'm going to give you. At 1,000 followers, since we doubling it up, I'm gonna double up the money to $200 giveaway. So I will let you guys know when the dog is born, or when she's being bred, or you can go ahead and start putting names in there now. I want to thank you all for following me, guys. I really do. I really appreciate all of this. Again, I don't even know. This just came out of the blue when I was, you know, going through my eye journey. Still have one more surgery that my doctor hasn't scheduled yet on my right eye here. So I have one more surgery, and after that, I'll be good to go. But after that, I already talked to my girlfriend, Marcella. We're going to jump out of a plane probably on New Year's Eve, New Year's Day, something like that. Anybody who want to go with us, come on. We're going to be in Suffolk. We're going to jump out of planes. But anyway, guys, thank you so much again. I love you guys. Follow, like, share, comment, and encourage people to watch the videos, share the videos, and just get ready for after November 5th. Because after November 5th, y'all gonna share them then, because I just can't say certain things yet. I just cannot. But anyway, I love you guys. I'm ready to go. Probably go and cool off.